Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I tried to install this new signal messenger application in my Android mobile, but unfortunately I did not get any verification code, which means that the signal app does not send the verification message to my mobile. So due to this verification process, I won't able to go to the next step in my signal. So anyway, how to fix this problem? So very simple method is just uninstall that signal app from your mobile. So after you remove this application, just open your Google Play Store and then search signal app and click to install this application. So after the installation process is completed, now I try to open the signal application and it shows on welcome page, so you can click to continue. And they ask for your contact access permission, so you can give the permission. So by simply press continue and then click to allow. So now this time you can choose your country and also put your mobile number. But you can check it if your mobile number is correct or not, and then press next option. So you can click to OK. And one more time you can wait for your verification code. So finally I received my verification message and it automatically goes to the next stage. So anyway, at same time, if this trick not works, just switch your signal mobile number to another number, because sometime if your area not covered proper mobile network, this verification message is not coming to you. So anyway, if this trick works, just give the one like, otherwise just leave a one comment and I give the another trick for this issue. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.